And I am excited to bring my dear friend, one of our always sponsors, Tammy with Red Parrot Travel. She is truly, you're going to be a very knowledgeable person. I'm excited to talk to you today. Thanks for joining
us. Thank you, Georgia. I'm so happy to be here today.
I know. We had some time to talk yesterday. So tell us what you do.
Well, I am a travel specialist, a romance travel specialist.
What?
And I've been in travel for a very long time. So I do honeymoons, destination weddings, custom and luxury travel.
Custom and luxury travel also. So tell us, how far out do I need to start talking to you?
I think at least a year out. The reason for that is, A, it gives you the opportunity to pick exactly what you want. You don't have to deal with what's left at resorts or on the ships or whatever you, wherever you want to go. And B, it gives you a lot longer to pay on it. Most of our most of our trips, we have final payments anywhere from 30, 45 to 90 days prior. So the further out you book, the longer you have to pay on it.
So that made really good. I'm glad she said that. So maybe you don't know this about booking your honeymoon, and it probably depends on who you work with as well. So be sure you're asking lots of questions, but I can make payments on my honeymoon, you just said.
Absolutely, absolutely.
So I don't know about you, but I love that idea, so that every month I have a little bit of money that I'm putting to side and I'm making my payments on my honeymoon. So when I get to, you said, it's some of them 90 days out.
Some of them are 90.
I'm paid in full, girl. We ready to go, right?
That's right. That is correct.
So I love that idea. So do you have areas that you special in, or can you book me anywhere I want to go?
I can book you anywhere in the world. I sell the world. So
I sell the world. How amazing. Do you have a favorite destination?
Everyone asks me that question and I say, I haven't been there yet.
That's beautiful. But you've been lots of places.
I've been lots of places.
Okay.
I have not been all over the world, but
sure.
You know, it depends. There are places that are very special to me because they may have a special meaning. Maybe it was my honeymoon destination.
Which was what?
Jamaica.
I've only been to the port in Jamaica, so I need to go visit.
We need to go to Jamaica.
I've heard some beautiful things.
Oh.
Tell me, I had a question in mind, and because we started talking about Jamaica, I totally lost my mind. We'll start here. Is it ever too late to call you?
No. Okay. No. Because the best thing you can do is work through a travel professional, because we have resources that you may not find on the internet or cannot find on the internet. And lots of times, even when a resort is sold out, I will call because I may have contacts with the general managers or owners and say, are you truly sold out, or do you have some rooms set aside? And also, lots of times groups will not materialize.
Oh, good.
So inventory goes back into play as late as 30 days prior. So inventory might show up that wasn't there a week ago.
So those of you who maybe have had to reschedule your wedding and you didn't book your honeymoon in advance, she's saying it's okay, call her. Let's see if she can help you get that honeymoon on the books, even
That's
if it's
right.
just in a short time, if it's by the end of the year or if it's first of
Correct.
Next year. Now, I know right now some places aren't, some destinations aren't open. Are you staying on top of that for us so that we just ask you and
yes.
you can help us?
Absolutely, but it does change day by day.
And good to know.
Sometimes twice a day it can change. So it's I don't predict anything. I can tell you what's open today. I can't tell you what's going to be open next week. So, but I know what's going on in the destinations that we can travel to. And then I can let you know if I've heard anything on the destinations that we're not open yet.
So I am so glad that you joined us. Again, I have to shout out, she is our honeymoon sponsor. The only way you can be entered to win this, we're not telling you what it is, honeymoon. We won't announce what it is until the main stage at 3:45 today. The only way to be entered is to actually come down to the in-person show today at the Hilton Orlando and get entered into the drawing to be the lucky winner of the honeymoon from Red Parrot Travel. You know we love you. Thank you so much for being here.
And we love you. Thank you so much.
You're
the best bridal shows in Central Florida.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much.
Thank
you. Go back and find those couples and help them plan their honeymoons. Thank you so much.